What about all the nutty stunts in cars? You ever had a really far out car run?
Oh, yeah. I mean, first of all, see, I love cars. I mean, I can make a car talk, slide it sideways, spin it completely around 360 degrees, do all those things with it, and know exactly where that car's at.
Why do you drive like that, Hal?
Why do I drive like that? Well, there's a couple reasons. Number one's money, and the second one is we're making a movie.
Fast cars, yeah, it was dangerous stuff. Whether we were jumping a boat, or jumping a car, or jumping a horse, it was all the... It all stemmed from the basics of stunt work. Was all started with the horse and the fight.
I believe, personally, that when you work with animals, you stand a better chance of getting somebody hurt than you do with automobiles. Because the automobile doesn't care about the explosions or the bullet hits or the whatever it is. It'll go wherever you steer it, and it'll only go as fast as you mash the accelerator.
It's like the Westerns just slowly faded out, and here come all the car pictures.
Okay, Fearless, let me ask you this. Has there ever been a stunt that somebody wanted to do in a movie that you said flat out no?
I've never turned down a stunt. I said if you can put a man on the moon, you can damn sure figure out a way to do a stunt.
A couple of times, Hal did get in over his head. It was a stunt where I should have said something, but I thought, well, wait a minute. He's Hal Needham. Keep your mouth shut.
When you're doubling a leading man, you want to make him look like a hero.
White Lightning, there's a scene where Burt Reynolds' character being doubled by Hal Needham is trying to escape police officers. And he sees a big old sand barge pulling out into the middle of the river. So he turns the car sideways and then goes down the dock and jumps the car. I think it was probably 70, 80 feet across to the barge. And even though he was banged up pretty good, he got out of the car and continued to play the part. And after we cut, and he fell down. But he always finished the shot.
Well, I'll be damned.
Busted his spleen. Damn near die.
You know, some men, you know, you can get hurt right there, and they just haul you off and keep shooting. But the actor goes down, you're done.
Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, to watch old Bandit run. Old Smokey's got them ears on, he's hot on your trail, and he ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound to down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound to watch old Bandit run.
Let them roll from sea to shining sea.